Hey guys!
Welcome back to our channel. And with me, Fiona Angelina.
Me, Jason.
And sorry for my absence last week. And we're gonna continue by adding fair.
Okay, so APU is a university in Malaysia. It's an Asia Pacific university. It's a one of the private universities in Malaysia. So we offer all of these courses. Mostly it's more to like IT, business, accounting, but we are more focusing on technology and innovation. So our courses are more specific and it's more futuristic. It's a 3-year program for the degree. So the bachelor program is only 3 years. But if you want to continue master, it's only 1 year. So total 4 years you can get bachelor and master. Yes. In Malaysia, mostly it's 3 years for the degree. 2 years is diploma. Yes, but the part-time job is not like in Indonesia, which you can work in the morning and then you can study at night. But in Malaysia, you can't do it. So part-time means if you have bed time, you want to work, let's say 3 hours, 4 hours, then you can work in the camp. Unless you join master degree. If you join master degree, you can join the part-time classes. Do you mean employment? Usually our rate every year is 95% for students graduate employed by the company before the graduation. Mostly they work in an international company in Malaysia, even in other countries. They need at least mathematics 7.0. IELTS around 5.5 to 6.0.
This week, and please tune in for next week. Bye.